High blood pressure is not genetic, even in the black population. High blood pressure is usually due to a simple mineral deficiency, or maybe when you have kidney failure, the kidneys will release a hormone called renin, R-E-N-I-N, to drive your blood pressure up to try and get more dirty blood into the filtering units. But it certainly is not a genetic thing, totally preventable, and in most cases reversible with a proper supplement program.